This is a cold start on my WR250F 2006. Hopefully the camera points at it.